Say hi. Hi. See? She's in the back now. She wants to sit in the back.
Oh, it's because there's a window there.
Now, Amy's getting in. Mia's in the back. Everybody's set. Okay, guys, I need you to say cheese for me. Ready? One, two, three.
Now with the flash on.
Yeah, teacher. Yeah. That's... Yay! Teacher! I love you, baby. Love you.
You ready?
First day of school to which we have our little parrot right here. Hi, good morning. And Looney right here, say good morning. Yeah, good morning. Good job, baby. Good job. Okay, now, today is the first day of school to which it is like about 5:20 a.m. And we're gonna wake up Zoey in a little while. Oh my god, look, watch. That's Zoey. She's knocked out. I hope she doesn't cry.
She's going to cry.
No, she's not. No, she's not. She was excited last night.
And she's going to be excited this morning. Really?
Okay, well, I'm excited and you're happy too. And we look okay, don't we? Yes, we do. And that's my wall. And that's my wall.
That's my wall.
That's my wall. Nobody touch it.
Except him.
Yeah. You ready for your teacher, Zoe? Yes.
Awesome.
Good buddy. Good morning, Emma. You look good. Did you put deodorant?
Yeah.
Great.
Oh, Zoe. You're in jump school.
You get to wake up with everybody. Huggy's dead. Awesome.
Look, Zoe, you're going to be able to use it.
You're gonna
need
a backpack.
Yay! Good job, guys.
Like a pig.
Yeah. I didn't know that.
Really?
I didn't know it had a soft cover pig. I thought it was just like whatever.
Feel it.
Let's see. I didn't know. When I saw it, I was like, oh, let's just get it. Alrighty, Zoey. Great job. Alright, let's get ready, okay? Yeah, I'm going to fix that hair right now, okay?
No.
You look good. Yeah, you have to. They want the hair out of the face. That's the way they want it. So.
Why not just say like
that?
No. There you go.
Excuse me.
See, look.
I'm taller than Amy.
Fourth grade. Sixth grade. Tenth grade. Awesome. That's what tenth grade looks like. And Zoey is getting used to the routine. She is pre-K 3. Yeah, she's pointing. Where are you pointing to? Amy?
Bye-bye.
The 10th grader?
Ready?
Because you want to be a 10th grader? My sweet baby. Mia, you ready? We're going to take off. Your first dog.
No.
Your first.
No.
We kiss mommy. Bye-bye, mommy. We got to go. Kisses.
Are you good, bro?
I'm
going
to get my...
Let me
see.
She's
not a good bro.
You're okay. You got it.
Oh my gosh.
Right. Ready?
She's the only one who...
Ooh, look at that. Ready, Mia? Say cheese. Switched up ride. Zoey's in the back.
Oh.
Say hi. Hi. See? She's in the back now. She wants to sit in the back.
Oh, it's because there's a window there.
So Daddy is cleaning the front so Emma can sit.
on her new.
Now, Amy's getting in. Mia's in the back. Everybody's set. Okay, guys, I need you to say cheese for me. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Now with the flash on.
Okay. Awesome.
She wants her Peppa Pig.
Cool. Look at the sky. It's like a line. It's like a line, like a line of cloud or something. Look at that. Whoa. See? There you go. On the way to drop them off. The lights. People walking already? Oh yeah, almost there for one. The way the sky looks, the sky is wow. Awesome. There are a bunch of palm trees. You're still home? Ah. You're home away from home, yeah? Yeah, look at that. The turn. Kiss goodbye.
You can stand alone and watch me fly. Cause nothing's
here. Mia's gonna be 8th grade, you'll be 6th grade.
You'll be great, mommy. You're gonna be perfect.
There she goes.
They're standing there. Looks like they're letting them in already. There you go, they're going in. You're next, mama. She's next.
Oh yes! Oh,
oh
yes!
Yes. See? Oh yes! Yeah, teacher, yeah. That's give me kisses!
You ready? Oh, she's ready! Oh, I'm out there crying.
The backpack is like bigger than her. She's going in. First part of school. I love you.
I love you, Zoey. You cried first.
No, it didn't. You guys did first. Well.
It's so good, Mom. It is so good.
What do you think? It's because you couldn't go in because she's probably gonna want you to stay. Yeah, so like, it's okay. Here, Mama, say cheese with me, guys. Come on. Last two. Amy, don't cry. Amy, don't cry. Look over here. Ready? 1, 2, 3, say cheese. Okay, so like, I know she's gonna be fine because these people are amazing. They're so great, and they helped us with our babies when we were little. When they were little. Not when we were little, when they were little. That's it. I'm done, y'all. I'm done. So, see you later. Have a good day. Gave her a hug, and she didn't cry.
She just wanted to go to school.
Oh, that is so sweet.
That's not fair. We all cried.
No, you all cried not wanting to go. She cried wanting to go.
There you go. Yeah, that's what she did. Traffic. Traffic. Oh! Zoey! Amy! The big one! You're next, buddy! There's school! The big one. Woo! Tenth grader. Holy. Bye! Everybody's dropped off now. Now what do we do? I'm still like so emotional because of Zoey, honey. So we're here at the Head Start that Zoey's at right now, and we're just waiting for her to come out because supposedly a bus is going to come to transport them to the elementary school nearby. Right, honey?
Yep, we're doing a stakeout. Without the donuts.
It's a stakeout. We need the donuts. Forgot the donuts. Like, why? Forgot the donuts. Okay, well, we're over here just waiting for the bus. Because, well, we want to see her. We hope that she had a good day.
A good first half.
Because, like, I freaking cried. I freaking cried with the girls inside the car when Danny went to go leave her. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It was so sad for me. What do you expect anyway? I mean, she was with me, like, for, like, a very long time. Even with Danny, too. See, he was sad. You were sad.
Yeah.
He was sad, too. I miss them all, to be honest. The house is, like, super quiet. I don't even know what to do with myself, but... super hard week. Big time. I already feel it, and it hasn't even started, so we'll see how tomorrow goes. Anything else?
Nope. Anything else yet?
We're just waiting, so. Here comes the bus. Oh my God. Here we go. Oh my God, it's a bus.
Don't do it now, because they're dropping off the kids.
Hide yourself, seriously. You're actually going low. Yeah, that's as low as it goes. How could you see, honey? Seriously. Imagine. Drive like that. Drive.
I think it is how you will drive. Little
babies are sweetie pies. Okay. Uh-oh. They're dropping off. Now we're just waiting for Zoey to walk out.
Yes, that's her. Yes, she's the third one.
Okay.
One, two.
Okay, three. There
she is. Oh, my God.
Look at her.
She was the third one. They're so cute. She's on this bus. And the bus number and everything. Bus ticket. She's like, oh, what did you?
She was holding somebody's hand.
Oh, that is so cute.
It's they because put her shoes on. So that's
But did she leave her Crocs here?
We'll find out.
Okay. If not, you come back to get them because those are her favorite. Oh, she did it. So back to the being huge part, like I was talking to Danny about. Zoey's never been on a bus before, so this is her first bus ever. Along with the other transition kids, you know, but still, I mean, she's little. And this is her first bus ride to...
Right now, I got buckling them down. So.
To her elementary now. For the 3-0 program at her elementary, where she will meet Emma later on in the day. Taking off. And Danny and I are gonna follow. Slowly. Don't make it obvious. Don't make it obvious. Look at this. They're driving so slowly with the babies. Hey, precious cargo in that bus right there. Oops. Precious, very precious. You better be careful, bus. Why are you turning? Hit the bus.
I think they're gonna top him up.
On the back?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, at least we got to see, honey. We don't have to, like, majorly, like.
Oh. Oh, God, like, hey, whoa.
Where are you
going?
Going
straight, more forward.
Because they're gonna drop him off in the back. That's the safety part. Let me cruise you, because that is gonna be so bad. Ah!
I think you can get, like, a
good close-up. Okay. Oh, let's see. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Right there. Get him. Who is it? Who's coming to get him?
Miss Yzeta.
Miss Yzeta. Yes, we are staking out and documenting Zoey's every move. It's her first day. And then Miss Hinojosa. That's her pre-K 3 teacher. Hi, girl. And, oh, yeah, that's it. Don't move anymore. Oh, Zoey girl. They're getting down. Tell me which one is her, honey. They're gonna have to stand in a line. You're like, it's not Zoey. Okay. But this is cool. They pick them up in the back instead of the front.
Yeah, they have one on the side.
That's cool. As it's a little bit safer the way they put them in.
Yeah.
And then, well, you and I have to go to the front so we can drop off the stuff.
I think that's her.
Yes? Yes?
That's a big backpack, so yeah, that's her.
There is Zoey. There we go. She's going in.
Aww.
Oh, the little baby. The little baby. Any more? What do you think? Is that everybody? How many are they?
Like a total of 15.
15 kids coming to the 3-year-old program. Wow, awesome. And then the other 15, they went to the Head Start. Yeah, there you go, that's it. 15 babies, all accounted for. Awesome, good job. Mia. They're walking to the car. Aww. Me, baby. Oh my God. Where is she? Which
she's
one?
Right there. She's straight ahead. There's Emma.
I can't see. Look.
Hello.
Hi. Oop. Oop. Oop.
Hopefully send notes home tomorrow. We're gonna
Hey!
I'm
photobombing.
How you doing?
Hi.
Hi.
Come on, Mama. Come on.
Thursday. I'll send a note tomorrow probably.
Okay. Sounds good. Go to your chair, Mama. We'll chip. Bye, thank you.
Oh, really? They take naps?
Yeah.
Really? They take naps!
Huh?
They took a nap.
Oh, no wonder.
Awesome! Emma, how's fourth grade?
Good.
Good?
But I need a
You need a lot of stuff, I know.
By tomorrow.
Oh, we'll try.
She said.
What did she do?
She sang the ABCs and... She like did social.
Oh really?
She talked to people and then she played with her hands and they like. I forgot the other one. But, like she played with tonight.
Oh. That's good. Zozo, how was your day?
Baby.
Woo! Zozo, oh look at Maui, miss you. Zozo. How was your schools? It was good. You see, look, friends reunited. The friends are reunited. Oh, the friends are reunited. Aw, Maui boy. Kiss Maui. Oh, you missed Maui. Miss Maui boy. She missed
Eddie,
Maui.
Look, kisses.
It's my best friend. Yay! Go daddies!
We missed
you. Go daddies! Boop! Oh, Mia is showered and done. Say hi, Mia!
Hi.
Hello! Now, and your day was?
It was great.
It was great. Different. Mm-hmm. 10th grader in high school. I can't believe it. Mm-hmm. Anywho, we are going to end the vlog.
Yes, we are.
Saying that it was a good day, a very blissful one, and everybody is busy right now. Showers and all that stuff commence. But other than that, we are going to end the vlog currently, and we are going to say our goodbyes and thank you for watching us on our day.
And leave a thumbs up.
Or pause up.
And please subscribe because, you know, in a little while we're going to do dinner and stuff like that. And then like, oh my God, just rest completely. So, yes, we will see you
later.
Bye.